Michael E. Clay with Team GSSG, and here's a quick video on how I put together my headcam. I'm using a Drift HD170 camera. It's waterproof, very lightweight, and has a good mounting unit on the back that you can rotate. You can also rotate the lens. That mounts into a device like this, which I'm going to call your base. And basically what I did, remove the excess plastic and then use JB Weld to put it on the side of my earphones. Now, on the side, you will get a skewed perspective, so I'm going to try mounting it on the top and also on the bill of a baseball cap so that you have that perfect 90 degree perspective. With that said, it was an easy process, and I hope you enjoy the videos that it makes. Cheers.